Julius, you know, going back at it now, obviously the issues, there must have been issues of governance, there must have been a lot of prior issues. Do you feel confident that you've got your arms around this and that you're able to take this business to a new place in that corporate governance sort of area?
Yes, I think, Ali Khan, when a new pair of eyes arrives in an organization and looks at everything in its proper perspective, you realize that the Uchumi's accounts in prior years were not properly stated. And we have combed the books, we have reconstructed the books, especially in the last 3 years. And we have actually been able to trace where the errors were manifesting themselves. So we have looked at all those errors and we have now corrected them, and Uchumi books are now correctly stated. Going forward, probably even before I say going forward, is that a lot of them, when you see at the accounts of a company being not correctly stated,
yes,
it's largely a reflection of the governance issues in that organization. And I can say without any fear of contradiction, they were governance issues.
Yes.
And those governance issues are being corrected now.
Yes.
My coming in was part of that process. The firing of the old management, and
yes,
remember the entire top management was fired,
yes,
was part of correcting that governance,
yes,
those governance issues. And we are now very close to finalizing. We have a few senior officers remaining to be recruited. For example, we are actively looking for a CFO. We believe by January 1st, we'll have a new CFO. We are also actively looking for a legal services manager.
Yes.
That should be coming in also by 1st of January. And we have just recruited a consultant to streamline our procurement operations in preparation for getting now a new head of procurement. Once we get those three top officers, the full complement of the entire top management of Uchumi will be in place. Already, we have hired a new chief operating officer.
Yes.
We have gotten a new head of HR. A new head of marketing and business development is already in place. So we are strengthening the management of the organization. And once we have that complement, we will have then all the key officers in place. We are also reorganizing the mid level, because if you look at the business drivers of an organization, actually are branch managers.
Yes.
We are reorganizing them. We are now actively building up their competencies, and we have made our branches, we have moved them from being revenue centers,
yes,
to profit centers.
Yes.
So each manager now is very conscious.
Yes. Yes.
We are actually calling them the CEOs of our branches,
yes,
rather than branch managers, who are responsible for the entire balance sheet and P&L of the branch.
Yes.
This is quite
empowering.
Yes, happening for the first time that our stores are profit and loss centers and they will have their own balance sheet.